All right, so welcome to another Triplo AI video. I am Felipe, one of the co-founders, and today I'm going to share with you a really nice use case that I have been thinking on how to implement on Triplo AI for quite a while, and I think I cracked it. It's a way to turn Triplo AI into the most powerful text expander or template builder you can think of. So what we are about to do is turn a template into something that can be filled with AI content or intelligence or flexibility, maybe it's a better word, automate things for you. Especially this is especially useful if you have like lots of templates and emails and structures that you want to use, but consumed your time copying things from one site to another, thinking about paragraphs to connect, let's say, your company with another one. So let me show you how I did that. It's slightly complicated, but in the end, process is quite easy. I'm on a blank text editor, and I wrote this: take the following content as a template. And this would be a sort of template of an email that I often write. And note, this is fantasy. I don't offer like Triplo for resellers or anything. But it says, hello name, and it's the name of someone. It was a pleasure discussing the potential partnership between Triplo AI and the company. And you notice it that I'm setting variables here. So name, company, and then something that I'm calling paragraph. And you got it. This is a template with variables spreaded over it. And after the template, I said, I'll later provide you additional content. I want you to preserve the template as best as you can, replacing the variable values stated between dollar signs with the following. So now, name. Use the name I'll provide you later. Stand by. Company. The name of the company I'll provide later. Paragraph. A short paragraph that describes how Triplo AI can serve the clients of the company. Follows the additional content. You must be thinking this guy is completely crazy, but I'll show you how I did that and how it worked. So let me switch back to my browser. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to copy the full content of Triplo AI and turn off Triplo AI page and turn it into context command here. So let's call it Triplo site, and then the content. So here I'm setting context explains AI what Triplo AI is. And then I'll create this inline and I'll call it power expander. So let me copy it here. And then I'll grab the content. You see, that's the text I showed you. The template, variables, then information about it that I want AI to process. So name, company, etc. And now, how would I prompt it? So in this particular example, what I'm building is a propose or a follow-up of our conversation between a company and Triplo AI, where this company could be a reseller. So the template is structured for that. And what I could do, I could copy the URL here, and then I'll bring Triplo to my screen, and I'll say, Triplo site, this is information, context information regarding Triplo AI, and then power expander. And do you remember that I said that I would mention a name, and let's say Andre, and then I'll just throw in the URL of this company. Triplo AI will scrape and then build that template, replacing variables with the content that I asked for it to generate. So I'm hitting enter. And see, it extracted the name Andre from my prompt, and then it preserved the phrase and correctly identified the name of the company, so Tarsus Distribution. And then this is the critical part for me. it should connect Triplo AI with a Tarsus distribution company. Triplo AI can serve the clients of Tarsus distribution by providing quick and easy access to AI features and services, such as real-time assistant, content generation, translations, and more. By utilizing these features, Tarsus distribution can work more efficiently and effectively, allowing them to focus on other important tasks and increasing the overall productivity. And then these are like fake terms and blah, blah, blah that I wrote. I got the end correctly. So let's increase the quality of this a bit without spending too much time. So let's say power expander, and I'll ask for CTA in the end of the email. So here, 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 and I'll add a dollar sign CTA. And on the guide, I'll say replace CTA. And I just wrote, add a powerful CTA that compels Tarsus to consider the partnership agreement. Let me save it and let's rerun it here. So I'll clear this and then throw in my prompt here. And when I hit enter, it now should add a CTA to this. So let's see. Hello, Andre. It was a pleasure to discuss the potential partnership between Triplo AI and Tarsus Distribution with you. And here you have that paragraph that connects to both companies and how Triplo AI can serve clients from Tarsus. And in the end, we have it. Take advantage of this opportunity to supercharge your productivity with Triplo AI. Now, this is not perfect, but it's amazing how you can take advantage of AI to build these connections between companies and fill in the blanks or the variables the way you want. Let me try it again with another company just to be sure it works. So let's pick this one. I really don't know what these guys do, but let's try it. Let's say Bruno, and then this company, this should change the connection and the CTA maybe. And it's not as good, but you got the point. The key thing is that if you change the prompt and you work on how you will detail the variables, you can improve its quality of generation exponentially. And if you have lots of these templates to work on, this is a very interesting solution. Let me try another one, just another random company. Let me bring Triplo to the screen, other URL, and let's see how this goes. Oh, this is good. Sometimes the lazy GPT 3.5 16K returns like this. So it like segregates the variables. What you can do, last time I tried this worked, I regenerated and it worked well. It worked. Let me see. Yeah, this is pretty simple again. The call to action is better in this case, but you got the idea here. That's it. This is how you can turn your Triplo AI into the most powerful text expander around with full control of the content that you want AI to generate, mixing your existing context, your smart prompts, scraping. This is a sort of clever implementation of prompting to help you do more. I hope you enjoyed. Take care. Bye-bye.